the mother flipping. Rhinoceros, my beats are fat and the birds on my back and I'm horny.
I'm horny.
If you choose to proceed, you will indeed concede, cause I will hit you with my flow, the wild rhino stampede. I'm not just wild, I'm trained, domesticated. I was raised by a rapper and a rhino that dated and subsequently procreated. And that's how it goes. He's the hip-hop-opotamus, the hip-hop
hip-hop. They call me the hip-hop-opotamus, my lyrics are bottomless. Sometimes when rhymes are polite, I think if you didn't miss right, that was very delicious, good night. Sometimes they're obscene, like a pornographic dream, NC-17 with ladies in a stream of margarine. Yeah.
Margarine.
They call me the hip-hop-opotamus, flows like lilac phosphorus, popping off the top of this esophagus, rocking this metropolis. I'm not a large water-dwelling mammal, where did you get that preposterous hypothesis? Did Steve tell you that perchance?
Rhymes and records, they don't get played, because my records and rhymes, they don't get made. And if you rap like me, well, you don't get paid, because if you roll like me, then you don't get laid.
My rhymes are so potent that in this small segment I made all of the ladies who are listening pregnant. Yeah, sometimes my lyrics are sexist, but you lovely bitches know you know I'm trying to correct this.
Other rappers diss me, say my raps are sissy. Why?
Be more constructive with your feedback, please.
Why? Because I rap about reality like me and my grandma drinking a cup of tea. There ain't no party like my Nana's tea party. Hey, ho.
I'm the mother flippin'.
Who's the mother flippin'? I'm the mother flippin'.
Mother flippin'.